Okay, I think this exploration will be a very nice one, and I'm sitting inside an abandoned home, everything left inside, untouched, vandalism free, and this house was from a man that served in the army, but has died at an old age, and he left everything behind, and I'm here with Rodrigo.
Hello.
And you can see behind me that actually everything is still inside, but that's not the craziest thing. The craziest thing is just the feeling. It's just like the man who lived here still here actually. So if you love abandoned house, everything left inside, smash that big ass like, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and look at the glasses we actually found. It's pretty beautiful, you see, but turn it on like you have to do. Look at the eyes. Wow, look what a difference. This is crazy. He actually just found that and it closes behind us. But yo, I cannot wait to show what's all here inside this house. Alright, enough talking now, let's get straight to the video, fam. The house itself is actually not big, but it's actually big enough because everything inside. We're gonna start from the living room, which was a very beautiful living room actually. But the glasses here are actually pretty weird. Look at this. What a difference. I don't know, man. I can't see through the glasses actually. Anyways, yeah. This exploration starts now. I'm gonna turn the glasses back on the closet. It was laying here actually. But look at this, fam. Look at the closet. It's crazy. Also, everything is in the closet as well. Check this out. So much interesting stuff are still here, man. Also, some keys, like you can see. Many keys. So, Rodrigo, you think the keys are from the front door, maybe?
Maybe.
Yeah, you sure?
No, that's why I say maybe.
Oh, yeah. Alright, look at this. This is actually the owner back in his young days. With a very old military uniform of Belgium. I think he was there 19 years old or something, I don't know. Look. A big ass puzzle. Put many pieces. I'm sorry for my shadow, because look at this. Also, it's so weird, but this picture here right now, it is the same. And this picture is also hanging there, but a little bit smaller, you know? You can see right now, it's actually strange. Three same pictures, but with different sizes. It's still cool. The furniture, like you can see, the seats are pretty beautiful. Freaking love them. Check this out. That's a lossy. Also a boat. A painting here on the wall. And some statues. And dolls. Creepy dolls. Silver plated, hand polished. Look at this. Another old picture. Some leathers. But don't ask me for how long this house is abandoned. I'm not for sure. It's actually a mysterious house. Only thing I know was that the owner served in the army back in the days, like I said, went through. And he passed away at a very old age.
Check this out.
It's very interesting home. You know, I love houses like this with everything inside and untouched. Also, vandalism is free, because in many houses you actually explore is a victim by vandalism, you know? Well, actually pretty sad. Mm. This here now, it's the untouched, man. It's like a frozen in time, man, legit. This is nuts. Look, there's actually his dog. Beautiful dog. Many clothes still here. Beautiful table. The painting is actually beautiful as well. Look at this antique stove. I don't know what that is, sort of very old computer maybe. It's on the brand Orion. We'll look for some more pictures. Wow. Look at this photo here right now. Cute. Look at this fan. It's a very tiny house with many history, actually. I mean memories. Oh, we just heard something falling down. Oh, some water on the ground. Oh wow. It's actually not vandalized, but it's pretty old, like you can see. Ceiling is coming down a little bit. Check this out. Also, the paint is coming from the walls. So sad. But this is actually a second living room or something here. Look at this. Rodney! You have to check it out. I found something crazy. Can you translate it?
That dick of yours.
Yeah. This means in Dutch dat pietje van jou. And it means, in English...
Your dick.
Yeah? That's yours.
Yeah, mine.
You're weird, dude. Yes, you are weird, man, you know that?
No.
Also, the basement is like another sort of chilling room, actually. A sort of man cave. It's pretty small. No, I say chilling room, not the shitty room.
Shitting room.
Maybe. Nah, oh. The ceiling is going down a little bit, you can see. Pretty rot. Oh, wow. So, the basement is actually the only way in to get to this house. What do you think of the basement, Ronnie?
It smells very bad.
And? Look, the decay is...
Very much shit.
No, man, no. Where do, man? It's actually
the best part is the garage.
Why?
You will see later in the video.
Okay, so you heard what Rugo said. You will see later in the video what is the best part in the garage.
Because his socks are still hanging on the line to dry.
I'm going away from him right now, dude. Oh, look! Yo. What the hell? Check this. What's wrong with you, dude? Alright. First, before I'm going to the basement, even bro, serious man. Basement is like a man cave. Okay. I was talking about the basement and then tends to see farts like crazy, man. Shit happens, I think. Damn. Out of nowhere. Alright. Smells bad here, man. This clock that is hanging here right now is still working, like you can see. This. Alright, you're going to the first right now. Oh, look, an old typewriter machine. Not working anymore. I think it's a little bit destroyed by auto, maybe. Yeah, anyways, let's go to the bathrooms. Look at another view from the living room. It's crazy, actually. No, I was talking about the living room, not you, dude. No. That it took some pills or something? Alright. You joining me right now? Come on. Oh, I think she's busy with taking cinematic from the clock.
No more farts.
What?
No more farts.
What's the problem? What's the problem? I can't see wood from here because the sun is on my freaking camera. What's wrong? Dude. Alright. Look at this. Okay, that's crazy. Wow. Okay, it was strange. Come. Yo. You said no farts, but I say no burps as well.
I didn't do anything.
Right is right. Bye-bye. Look how tiny the freaky stairs are right now. But there's actually no attic here, fam. No attic. Bathrooms. It's pretty creepy here, actually. A jacket, a custom vest, I think. Look at the beautiful bathroom here. Smells like cleaning product here, actually. Where? Wow, that's a giant wardrobe. Oh, damn.
I don't know what the heck, there's a bat here. Standing in the hallway of the freaky first floor right now. That's strange. Ugh. Some blankets. Look at this bathroom here now. Damn. Crazy fam. Check this out. Another statue from Lassie. He actually has a lot of statues from his dog actually. I think that this was his wife or something. There's a lot of traffic on the road here right now. Yep, this house is located on a very busy road. So a lot of traffic. I heard another car coming right now. See? It's crazy here actually. So right now I'm on my way to the freaky tiny basement. And I can say it, basement is not very good. It's actually a basement for small people. Look at the staircase here actually. It's a pretty weird house to get in actually. So yeah. Look how tiny, man. Alright, we're now legit in the basement fam. There's a bull standing here, a statue from a bull. Look at this. Wow. Also here, everything is left inside. My camera won't focus on it right now. Right, anyways, doesn't matter. Look at this. Look, a pretty creepy door actually. Cut your meat. Also a trap for mouses. They can see here. This was supposed to be a freezer. Dead end. Yo, look. It's creepy, man. It's like a hallway. The thing is still going. Maybe I said it was dead end, but it's literally a dead end right now. I thought it was a hallway or something.
What did you think?
A hallway.
Like in the commercials of Schweppes. What did you expect?
So, you said the garage was amazing, yeah?
Yes, yes.
Show me the way. I'm gonna follow you right now. You can go in first. Or you're pranking me again.
I wouldn't dare.
Nah, you of course you won't. But most of the times you're doing it.
No.
Freak. Look, there's actually a flat screen here, laying in the freaking basement. Oh, wait. I think there's actually another small kitchen here. Pretty destroyed. Look at this, fam. I guess it was a bathroom to clean yourself. It's crazy. Alright, anyways, I'm going to follow the digger right now. Because he said the garage was amazing. Oh! Okay, I understand why the freaking garage is amazing. Check him out, Johnny. Hey, yo, Johnny! What's up with the new car, man?
Hello.
You bait it?
What?
You bait it? Or you stole it? And? A straight pipe or not?
Yes, but I lost the keys.
You kidding me?
Look, I only drove 5,250 kilometers.
What?
I only drove 5,250 kilometers with this car and I already lost the keys.
Smells like a new one. You yeah. Smell that?
Yeah. It's a new one. It only has 5,000 kilometers on the counter.
Wow. Is this door open there? Are you kidding me? Okay, hold on. I'm coming to you. I'm gonna sit in the car right now. Oh. I'm sorry for that, dude. Hi there.
Hello.
Hi.
We're going on a trip.
Alright, we're now legit in the car. My very tiny car, actually a Citroën. A pretty old Citroën. What are you doing?
Doing it like I'm driving.
You're very, very now, you know that?
No.
No lie, but this car smells like you. No lie, fam. Oh, look. Look at this.
Hey.
Look at this part of the garage right now. It's actually a pretty big garage. A worker space there. You can see the tools hang on the walls. Wow, this is insane. Oh, wow. Pretty old television here. This car is amazing. It's actually a brand new car. It smells like new, huh?
Because it is practically new.
Indeed, that's right. No damage at all. No rusty spots. But yeah, all right. This exploration was amazing. This house, like I said, was untouched. But if you know why it really became abandoned, just let me know your opinion in the comments below. I'm curious actually. Also let me know your opinion about this beautiful house. It was not a big ass house, but yeah, everything was inside, man. Everything was inside. That is the reason why this house is beautiful and amazing at the same time. So don't forget to smash a big ass like right now. Also don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're new and you want to see more untouched abandoned houses. And yeah. Another view of this beautiful old Citroën here right now.
Oh.
Oh yeah. Alright, fam, I'm gonna see you another one. And yeah, have a nice day. Peace.